Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Decorista. Today we'll be making a designer diya. We'll be making use of an old CD to make this designer diya. Okay, so let's start. First, I'll tell you the materials that are required to make this diya. We need an old CD. We need one candle holder, one wax diya. These are foam flowers. I have taken light pink and dark pink color. You can take any color of your choice. These are golden color pollens. Again, the color choice depends on you. You can take any color as per your choice. I have taken this fevicol and this scissor. Okay, so without delaying much, let's start. First of all, on this CD, we need to stick this candle holder. Okay, this sticking takes some time. So for the purpose of this video, I have already prepared one CD with candle holder sticked on this, like this. After sticking the candle holder, the CD will look like this. Now, on this, we will start sticking the flowers. Okay, with the use of fevicol, you can stick the foam flowers on this CD around the diya. Okay, like this. With the use of fevicol, you can stick these foam flowers over here. It takes some time to dry, so I'm just showing the sample over here like this. You will have to hold these flowers for few minutes to take a grip on the CD. Okay. I have already prepared this diya. I'll show that. Like this. After sticking all the flowers, the candle holder and the CD will look like this. Okay. Now, after this, we will be using the light color flower and the pollen. So again, now here, we will be sticking this light pink color flowers. And below that, we will be sticking these pollens. Let me show it clearly from this side. We will be sticking the pollen here and then this flower. Then this pollen like this for the entire CD we'll be doing this. It takes some time to dry, so maybe you'll have to keep it for 3-4 hours after pasting and hold for few minutes to take a grip. Okay, I'll show you the ready product that I already have for this. After completion, the final diya will look like this, and we can insert this candle in this. So this is a very beautiful diya which is made out of foam flowers and golden color pollen. This is made on an old CD. So by this we can reuse old CDs and make decorative diyas with ourselves. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and share and subscribe to my channel. Hope to see you again. Thank you.